Here we have a very nice old violin with a label, relics of a label. It's presumably the Brueder Placht from Schönbach in Saxonia, Germany, early 1900s. It has a beautiful flanked maple one piece back. The settings are ebony and it has curly gut strings mounted.